head. Push down for the next option. Head. Face. Push down for the next option. Face. Skin. Push down for the next option. Skin. Eye color. Push down for the next option. Eye color. Hair. Push down for the next option. Hair. Push down for the next option. Hair. Push down for the next option. Head. Push down. Head. Face. Push down for the next option. Face. Push down. Hair color. Push down for the next option. Hair color. Push down for the next option. Hair color. Push down. Scars. Push down for the next option. Scars. Put face paint. Push down for the next option. Face paint. Push down. Neck tattoos. Push down for the next option. Neck tattoos. Arm tattoos. Push down for the next option. Arm tattoos. Leg tattoos. Leg tattoos. Hat. Push down for the next option. Hat. Push down for the next op. Hat. Glasses. Push down for the next option. glasses, shirt. Push down for the next option. Shirt. Pushed pants, pants, shirt. Push down for the next option. Shirt, pants. Push down for the next option. Pants, shoes. Push down for the next option. Shoes. Patch. Push down for the patch. Push down. Confirm character. Hold select to continue. Confirm character. Press select to confirm character.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate. Follow me.
I need backup.
Jump over it.
There you are.
Hostile threat detected. Take cover.
Got it, Commander. Coming behind that barrier.
Incoming hostiles. Keep firing and take them out.
They keep coming.
Hold the line. Watch your flank.
Barricades and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. For Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
You think that makes you tough?
I've got eyes on a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Thank you.
You arrived when you did.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill? Later.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Nice doing business with you.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
Hey, this is Bell. Meet me at the White House. Got a helo ready to take to New York. Hope you're ready to go to New York. The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
nearby echo detected.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried that they're called out of quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K.
And you really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. Now, this doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you worry too much, Mijo. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you.
Oh, hell no.
No. You should have just given it up, old man.
Please, stay with me, Pio.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
You're coming up in the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Detected.
Oh, hey, Agent.
You're looking for Agent Kelso. She just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Portable electronic device detected.
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas been here a while.
Portable device detected.
Hi, Agent.
Where'd you take them?
What's that? All I hear is some bitch that keeps yapping.
This is the situation, hon. I can hear your teeth grinding from across the room. About an hour from now, you'll be pissing yourself while pleading with me for a fix.
Fuck off.
We can wait until then. Or you can answer my questions and I'll give you what you need before you start embarrassing yourself. All right. Let me know if you change your mind.
Wait. Damn you. Wait. We gave him to the council. I'm pretty sure they'll kill him.
Fuck. Good dog. Here.
Always a pleasure to see you. It's a pleasure dealing with you in bulk. Nice doing business with you.
No. Keep your elbow tucked. You'll be a smaller target that way. And lean into the stance a little.
Don't grab the barrel all the way out like that.
No, that's fine. Good for stability. But your arm would tire quickly.
So, like this?
You should pull your shoulder back.
Stop. Just stop. What's your name?
Peter.
Okay, Peter. This is how it's gonna be. If you interrupt me again, I'll throw you off this roof. And if you pollute anyone here with your advice, I'll throw you off the roof. Is that clear enough for you?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Now, that there is the bolt catch. When the magazine is empty,